The reason the signature is sometimes called John Hancock is because Hancock signed his name so large on the Declaration of Independence. No one knows why, especially when compared to the other signatures. However, Hancock did serve as president of the Second Continental Congress that drew up the Declaration.